Yeah. Yeah.
I think he got sniped.
Hey! What's that? Hey! Wide open over here.
There's like 10 dead guys up here. Somebody's playing.
Somebody got it. I was asking, it was Austin's dumbass.
Fuck up my picture, man.
I'll break your lamp.
Edit that out there.
You about ran straight into a gunfight. Weapon jam.
Hello. Hit.
A blooper. Look behind you. That's green.
Yeah, green team got like a fucking 5 minute head start on it.
Yeah.
I don't know where my dead rag is. Also, my JST battery's dead too, so.
Your JST battery?
On your arm, they can see you.
He's dead. This orange is dead.
What?
There's about three dudes right there. I just didn't want you getting shot when you stood up.
Well, I wasn't standing up yet.
Oh, okay.
I'm probably gonna walk off the field. My main gun's out.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
What happened?
Battery dead.
All my airsoft chargers are at home, so I was at the apartment still. I thought they would be fine.
Okay, I have the battery you can use.
Okay.
Well. Hi, Steven.
All I got is that.
All right, air.
Oh, wow, yeah. Cameraman! Huh? My camera. They're pretty much all trapped inside that building now.
Yeah.
We kind of got a head start on them. Dawson! The railroad tracks are completely uncontested. You can come all the way around through the railroad track.
Yeah, I got three of my friends on the tracks right now.
Yeah. One dude already came around. He swept around and took out like six dudes. They thought it was all friendly fire.
I want to know how they get to this window so fast. The game just started in Rosario.
They can spawn inside this building, that front room right there, and it's literally just a straight shot.
It's amazing that they can clear that much distance though.
People are fast. Especially young people.
Yeah.
And if they're committed, that's the other big part, commitment. That was a weird gunfight. I'm gonna title this video Airsoft in a Nutshell.